Good morning and welcome to the 27th meeting of the Health, Social Care and Sport Committee in 2023. I've received apologies from David Torrance and we have James Dornan, MSP, joining us this morning. The one item on our agenda today is consideration of two negative instruments. The first is the National Health Service Pensions Scheme Remediable Service Scotland Regulations 2023. The purpose of this instrument is to implement the remedy to the reforms to the NHS pension scheme in Scotland under the Public Service Pensions and Judicial Offices Act 2022 in respect of pensions for NHS workers in Scotland. The policy note states that the Act requires schemes to make provision in regulations to deliver aspects of the remedy to address the impact of the rollback to the legacy scheme and to allow members to make a choice about their pension benefits for the period between the 1st of April 2015 and the 31st of March 2022. The Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee considered the instrument at its meeting on the 19th of September 2023 and draws the instrument to the attention of Parliament under the reporting ground for failure to comply with the laying requirements in section 28(2) of the Interpretation and Legislative Reform Scotland Act 2010. The committee is content with the Scottish Government's explanation provided for this breach of the laying requirements. The committee also draws the instrument to the attention of the Parliament on the general reporting ground in respect of a number of cross-referencing errors. The committee notes that the Scottish Government proposes to address these matters in the next amending instrument. No motion to annul has been received in relation to this instrument. And I would ask the members if they have any comment, and I believe Emma Harper, who's joining us online, does.
Thank you, Convener. I just want to draw members to attention that while I was an NHS Scotland employee, I paid into an NHS Scotland pension. So I just wanted to make sure that was on the record.
Thank you, Ms Harper. And I believe Tess White also wishes... Carol Mochan wishes to speak.
Thank you. Just very similar, I worked in the NHS for a number of years and paid into the NHS pension scheme. And again, just wanted it to be on the record. Thank you.
Thank you, Ms Morgan. And Sandish Gulhani wishes to make comment.
Thank you. Just to draw members' interest, members to my register of interest as a practising NHS GP, so I am not only have a legacy pension, but I also am paying into the current pension.
Thank you, Mr Gulhani. And I would also like to inform members that I too was previously a member of the NHS pension scheme. I propose that the committee does not make any recommendations in relation to this negative instrument. Does any member disagree with this? No, thank you very much. The second instrument is Sports Grounds and Sporting Events Designation Scotland Amendment Order 2023. The purpose of the instrument is to update the Sports Grounds and Sporting Events Designation Scotland Order 2014, which designated sports grounds the classes of sporting events played at those grounds and the classes of sporting events outside Great Britain for the purposes of Part 2 of the Criminal Law Consolidation Scotland Act 1995. The policy note states that these changes are required in light of promotions to and relegation from the Scottish football pyramid and to ensure consistency of approach over the application of the alcohol and other controls framework set out in Part 2 of the 1995 Act. The Delegated Powers and Law Reform Committee considered the instrument at its meeting on the 19th of September 2023 and made no recommendations in relation to the instrument. No motion to annul has been received in relation to this instrument, and do members have any comments? No one's indicated that they wish to comment. I propose that the committee does not make any recommendations in relation to this negative instrument. Does any member disagree with this? And can I confirm agreement? Thank you. Immediately following this meeting, there will be a joint meeting on drugs policy involving nominated members of the Health, Social Care and Sport, Social Justice and Social Security and Criminal Justice Committees. At the next Health, Social Care and Sport Committee meeting next week, we will receive an update from the Minister for Social Care, Mental Wellbeing and Sport on the National Care Service Scotland Bill. And that concludes our meeting today. Thank you.